Tick removal. What the heck are these? Stop it. If those are ticks, those are massively engorged and have had already a huge meal on this body, but it doesn't look, no. They don't come off this easy. Never seen a tick like that in my life. This can't be real. It almost looks like beans and peas that were stuck on the skin, because if you look at the skin itself, you do not see anything pulling off of the skin or any holes where they were. Yeah, whatever that is just glued onto the skin.